Hello, welcome back to another one. This one is gonna be shorter, shorter recording. So yeah, let's get on with it. It's probably gonna be at least 20 minutes. Hopefully. Why is the alien so active? Okay, once we close this area, it's all downhill.
Storage locked down.
Okay.
Okay. seal off lockdown main access corridor.
Apollo and Radio Joe, working together for a safer, better connected Sevastopol.
Else who was away when it happened. I can't tell who escaped. There are some boys, but the others were taken through the vents, one by one. The doors were locked, but the ceiling vents were open. There was nowhere to run and no one to let them out. It was like a book dropping into a henhouse. I should move on. There's a couple of survivors who still trust the marshal in the mall, and then there's a Sinclair and his idiot man with guns. Somewhere in habitation. But I doubt either will last a week.
Okay, get ready, you got this.
Maintenance access shut off.
Affirmative, Ripley.
Oh god, I was really close. Oh no. Hi, buddy. I kind of fucked myself right there. Okay, round two.
Ricardo's finalizing the lockdown. You need to close the security doors all around the stairwell. Then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hub reception. Report in as you go.
Yeah, we don't need that right now. Let's just go through all the rooms.
Thank you.
anyone else who was away when it happened. I can't tell who escaped. There are some boys, but the others were taken through the vents, one by one. The doors were locked, but the ceiling vents were open. There was nowhere to run and no one to let them out. It was like a fox dropping into a hen house. I should move on. There's a couple of survivors who still trust the marshal in the mall. And then there is Sinclair and his idiot man with guns somewhere in habitation. But I doubt either will last the week.
He's right above me. Okay, we opened ourselves a good exit. It's getting closer. Yeah, I just don't want to use the flamethrower right now because it's like you never know.
Maintenance access shut off.
Affirmative, Ripley. Okay. Should be okay.
With Jason, there's someone behind you, helping you every single step of the way.
Okay.
Supply storage locked down.
Okay.
To the flamethrower.
Wait, can you patch me through to Ripley?
I've already connected you.
Override command that allows you to initiate the emergency lockdown. It's on the terminal behind the reception desk.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything. Still, no one else needs to know about it, right? If you talk,
Ricardo,
well, there'll be
certain reception is closed off.
Come through to the server farm,
right?
Quietly.
Do some decoding and let me know when they're done. We can keep this civil.
doors has been locked.
Yeah, just getting myself like some checkpoints to, or some ability to escape.
I've set up an emergency shutdown at the terminal inside the server farm. You need to trigger it from there, then get out. I'll keep your exit open till you're through, then shut the trap.
Okay, and that's where we're saving for right now. We will continue the game in the next one. So yeah.